What's good YouTube, it's your boy Calvin, and wait, hold on, my nigga. Hey, hold on, cuz.
Wait, shit.
Back for another YouTube video, man. So, hey, man, I'm really happy today. It's a Sunday, like the time I'm filming this video, and I'm really happy because y'all niggas really put a smile on my face this morning, man. You feel me? It's today when we gain 10,000 subscribers, man. Hey, let's get an applause for that, man. Hey, man, I ain't gonna keep. I really appreciate y'all. I was on our YouTube live, thanking y'all Instagram live, thanking y'all niggas. Hey, I'm really deeply grateful. You feel me? So, hey, yeah, that I decided to make a video for that. You feel me? Like a reaction video for y'all. You know? Yeah, just having fun and enjoying, my nigga, because you know it's only right, my nigga. But either that, make sure I smash the like button, comment down which song I should do next, and subscribe, please. Get me to, wait, what should I say now? Get me to fucking, get me to 20k subscribers. You feel me? From 20k, we're gonna go to 50k, from 50k. Straight to 100k, and from 100k, my nigga, it will be a million, my nigga. You feel me? And we're trying to hit the million, okay? But other than that, please continue subscribing, share my videos, follow me on Instagram. So the song we're doing today is called the song is by Tory Lanez, my nigga, fucking G-Eazy, and Tyga. You feel me? So the song is called Still Be Friends. Music video, you feel me? So we're gonna jump straight into it and see what these niggas got for us. Okay, just by the intro, like, to be honest, this song and like the way the video was edited, it gives me this you know, like the 90s vibe. I ain't gonna keep, I wasn't here in the 90s, don't get it fucked up. But like, it gives me that, like if you watch The Fresh Prince of Bel-Air, like you get this kind of vibe, you feel me? And like the image quality and shit, yeah.
Can still be friends though. And if you ever fucked a friend,
I'm just saying,
I'd be the closest thing. So can we fucking still be friends though?
I ain't gonna lie, hey, this nigga smooth with it, bro. But hey, what y'all niggas think about this song, like, so far? I like the song, and yeah, the beat is sick, to be honest.
But you can't be my girlfriend.
If you ever fucked a friend,
I'm just saying,
I'd be the closest thing. So can we fucking still be friends though?
You know, but you can't be my girlfriend. Got a girl and my girl got a girl too. Scarface crib, it's my world too. My pillow recognize a perfume. Tell a man relax, she'll make it on by curfew. Time for cologne, I look like I'm on Playboy mansion, honey, I'm home. Back door to Oracle, fuck it, I'm home. King of the bay, getting dome on my throne. Oh, diamond in the rough, uncut gems. She not my girlfriend, no, we just friends.
Maybe like, when he said like, she not my girlfriend, but we just friends, man. Get all the clapping, like, I'll be feeling this clapping means something, man. You feel me? Like, if you understand this shit, you get what I'm saying.
Somehow I fit six all in one bins. All of us fuck buddies, all fuck friends. Looking like a...
Oh, he finally said it, fuck friends. Okay, I feel you, I get it, okay.
She'll devour me. Your boyfriend's whole salary's my hourly. Throwing bands in Miami, it's showering. Bad boy, I'm the white Mike Lowry.
Yeah. One night stands, so I'm the closest thing, now can we...
Hey, this lucky off topic, but, my nigga having a fucking Saturday on is white though, and my mind is black, you feel me? So, hey!
sustain, baby. Can we fuck and still be friends, you know?
And if you ever fucked a friend, I'd be the closest thing. So can we fuck and still be friends,
I'm just saying,
though? Yeah, T-Raw, yeah. I could pull any bitch, man, it's automatic. Yeah. Pussy money, alcohol, I'm a big fanatic.
Okay. Pussy money, alcohol, he's a big what? Can't play that for me, man. But hey, I ain't gonna lie, but if you have watched like Tyga's songs or like any features, this nigga going hard like a motherfucker, like, to be honest, man. Tyga is really talented, bro.
Is OD chain so dramatic. Like I'm Adam Sandler, she call me Big Daddy. I'm insane in the brain, but you know about it. I got shawty in the frame waiting in the lobby. Logging in my account, that's my favorite hobby. I like a new bitch with a new body. Bad bitch, I need all that. Here's my number, you could call that. Tell your nigga he could fall back. I wanna make you mine, wanna own that. Go shawty, it's your birthday. Simon says, do what I say. Drink it up, I know you thirsty. She say, baby, make it hard, but don't hurt me.
I know you don't do one night stands, so I'm the closest thing. Now can we fucking still be friends, though? And if you ever fucked a friend, I'd be the closest thing, so can we...
Hey, man, I ain't gonna lie. I think I'ma have to dance to this one a little bit, my nigga. Yeah, don't get it fucked up, nigga. Let's get this, nigga.
We fucking still be friends, though.
I'm a thirsty, I said thirsty. Shawty, they ain't fucking with you on your worst day. And she cut a nigga off, give me first day. How the hell she fit the gym in a work day? I got wristwatch, I got big glock. I got a bunch of pretty bitches tryna lip lock. See the rodeo, I'm risking it on TikTok. If you nasty when I fuck you, let my bitch watch. I said right cheek, I said left cheek. Hit it so good, you gon' feel it next week. When I kill a pussy, they gon' arrest me. I be looking at it like, don't test me. Say that ass on a nigga like that ass. I be all up in the pussy till there's nothing up there. In the time, till the sun up, yeah. No pun intended, shawty, you will come up, yeah.
I know you don't do one night stands, so I'm the closest thing. Now can we fucking still be friends, though? And if you ever fucked a friend, I'd be the closest thing. So can we fucking still be friends, though?
Anyways, guys, that was it for today's video, man. So I'ma let y'all niggas tell me like what you think of this song in the comment section and shit. But other than that, like my opinion is the song was really nice. It was a nice song, my nigga. Like it's the type of song that you can play in the club, you feel me, make the honeys go crazy and shit. You feel me? Like it got a good beat, you got like good artists on it, and you feel me? The flow is nice. But other than that, please smash the like button, comment down with song I should react to next, and subscribe, my nigga. I really appreciate the love. I fucking love y'all, man. Like, y'all really don't know like how much I fuck with y'all, but hey, I really love y'all, and you follow me on Instagram, and I'ma see y'all in my next video. Peace.